be the house I once lived in. My spirit by then will have fled. I've finished my time here allotted, but I won't be in darkness alone. I will have heard from heaven the summons to come on home. And when my body is in the grave, don't think that I'll be there. I won't be dead, but living in the place Jesus went to prepare. And after all is said and done, know that my last earnest prayer is that my loved ones be ready someday to meet me